of the gleaming sword.
Didn't we meet those guys at the end?
Whoa now. Don't point those boomsticks around willy-nilly.
My group will act as the decoy.
What? Did they pinch our guns?
No, sir. That's against the law isolating crude worlds.
You are such a downer. Besides, they broke the treaty first, you know.
Watch out!
Guys, split up! We're too close!
Hey, did I hear what I think I did? The UP3, am I right? Why are there snakes from the Federation here? That's illegal!
Illegal? You're surely one to talk. Who's joined a war in a distant star system? I believe that's Kronos.
Shut the hell up, you huge idiot! We don't care a lick about this war. Now get that loser kid to surrender really to us!
Why do you want this girl so much?
Zip it, you maggot! We're not pulling any punches if the Federation's involved. This is your last warning, monkeys. Relinquish Relia!
What's a thing like that doing in this sector?
Gonna break other mandates now? CFNZ statutes too?
I don't want to say this again, maggots! Surrender Relia now!
You can take her. In return, get out of here. Let this war run its course.
What?
Took you quite a while to come around, you baboons.
Relia stays. And what is that thing? Just hanging in the sky. I know you know!
Obviously, there's no way we can beat that thing.
Complying's our only choice now. We'll counterattack these jerks in due time.
Relia! Miki! Let go!
I can't let this...
Get back!
What the...
A mighty rare sneak peek of our strength. You learned that messing with us is futile yet, did ya? That light's Relia's? So, her true nature's unleashed. How intensely beauteous! Left! Roots! Get Relia this instant! Damage! This sucks! Piss! They aren't here?
Should I tell the general what exactly's transpired?
Don't you dare speak unless I say to! You maggot! I assume she's somewhere close! I want her here now!
Where are...
Is this all snow?
Relia. Are you okay?
What just happened to us?
Yep. A phenomenon analogous to transport, apparently.
Without a transporter?
I assume one of Relia's signets did this. But this is nothing like what happened before.
So that's the extent of Little Miss Starlight's
signet. That may very well be true, but where in the world are we?
No need to worry about that. We're in the Northern Territory of Soma.
How do you know that?
I grew up around here.
This does indeed seem to be Soma.
If this really is Soma, then Rasulia should be directly to the south.
Then, let's start making our way south.
I'll lead the way. This region is famous for all the snow it gets. In fact, you can't see the ground for half the year.
As someone who grew up in an area without much snow, I'm pretty envious of you. I rarely got to see any.
I can't say I understand your point of view.
It'd be great for playing in, but I guess it must be difficult to make a living in it. You can't even grow food.
Many of the best soldiers and mercenaries come from Soma, as its harsh climate helps prepare them for tough situations.
You know, Victor, the way you say that implies that you think you're one of the best soldiers in the world.
That was never my intention.
Don't worry, I would never actually take it that way. I just think it's cute when you get defensive about stuff.
You should show more respect.
That sounds just like something Fiddly's father would say. Birds of a feather flock together, as they say.
Mr. Camuse and I are birds of a feather? You truly think so?
Yeah, you're pretty similar.
I see. So we are similar.
Squirt, you mind if we tag?
Don't get any closer to her. You know a lot more than you're letting on. On top of that, you tried to hand Relia over to the enemy. Those two things are more than enough to make me wary of you. So I don't want you coming anywhere near her.
I'm gonna have to watch out for this one.
I believe you said earlier that Relia is the one who transported us?
Yes, as a hypothesis.
And that she used a different technique from last time. Is that correct?
I did say that, but what of it?
Oh, nothing. I was just taken aback by what transpired and wanted to figure out exactly what sort of situation we're in.
Oh, I see. All right, then.
Were you aware that while Langdok is the most renowned city in the world with regards to signaturgy, it's not where the art originated?
Oh, is that right?
Actually, this, the northern territory of Soma, is the birthplace of signaturgy.
Are you being serious?
Have you ever heard of the Signa Silica?
Of course I have. Who hasn't?
Well, that's it. And it's in the northernmost part of the Soma region.
Then I'd love to go! Except, now probably isn't the time, huh?
Probably not. But I've never been either. I can only hope that I'll get the chance to someday.
All right. I leave it to you.
Is something the matter?
No, not really.
I've seen that before. I've seen mountains like this before. Ones with the snow on top of them. You have?
These are the Aheed Mountains. They should extend all the way to the northern border of Trekur.
Then let's traverse the tops of them to get there.
How are we supposed to do that when they're blanketed in snow? It'll be near impossible to find the trail.
But with the war, crossing over from Rasulia will be even more difficult, right?
With you here, Victor, we should be able to find the trail without any issues.
No, we shouldn't. I've never had any occasion to go to Trekur before.
Then I guess it's out of the question.
Wait a minute. I know what route to take.
How would you know that?
By using my own form of signaturgy?
Signaturgy? Preposterous! There can't be any signaturgy that allows one to discover unknown routes, because...
He meant it as a figure of speech. I apologize for any misconceptions he caused by using that word.
Anne and I can find how to get there, trust me.
Just who are the two of you, anyway?
First, you have the same weapon as the enemy. And now you make this outrageous statement?
Come to think of it, they just appeared out of the blue.
And why did you try to give Relia to the enemy against our wishes?
If you're so knowledgeable about Signets, Anne, how come no one at the Institute knows you?
And we could go on.
Everyone, please, take a step back. Emerson, I can't help but be skeptical of you as well. You guys are definitely harboring some secrets. And you feel that you can't share them with us. There's no doubting that. However, you put your life on the line to fight for us. And you've saved Relia more than once. Furthermore, you broke some law in order to help us, even though Anne tried to stop you at first.
So you overheard us then?
I'm sure it was imperative you adhere to it. But you decided that protecting Relia was even more important. And I have a hunch you'll do it again if need be.
It's almost as if you can see right through us.
I've made my decision and I believe in you. All right, everyone. We're crossing the mountains into Trekur.
For a guy with a few years on.
This is as far as I can accompany you. From here, I must head back to Rasulia.
But we...
If Santarol were attacked, I would want to return as well. What would you do if it were Stahl?
I guess I see your point.
Thank you for coming with us as far as you did.
Thank you, Mr. Soldier.
I said some rather harsh things to you back there, but...
Don't sweat it. Water under the bridge.
I trust that you will keep everyone else safe.
Of course I will.
Bye-bye, Mr. Soldier.